Plug my phone in. We're just gonna chill. All right, let's take a look at the YouTube channel, see how the numbers been doing after our nice vacation. All right, we'll take a look. We left with like 6,610 subscribers. We come back in 6,578. We lost 32 subscribers since I went on my vacation. 32 subscribers. I left, what? I made a stream on Saturday. Or no. Let's think about this. I streamed on Friday. So we had Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Right, today's Thursday. So in 5 days, we lost 32 subscribers. We didn't, maybe we gained a couple. We lost 32 subscribers. Just because I wasn't live streaming. There was still videos on the channel, and I lost 32 subscribers. Are my videos just not good anymore? What's going on? Hello, YouTube? Yeah, I gotta call and figure these numbers out. I mean, I'm trying to go on a vacation. I was gone 5 days. I come back, 32 subscribers are just gone. Yeah, gone. My content is shit? Are you... Why? You have no room to say anything like that. That's not cool. Oh, my videos suck. I should only like... Well, damn. Well, fuck YouTube then. All right, no, but seriously, I was on a vacation. I mean, I was planning to only be gone for the weekend. It is also July 4th. Well, it was July 4th on Tuesday. All right? So understand that these holidays are, like, all pretty big. And especially, like, the holiday weekend is pretty big. So I was up north. And I honestly didn't really expect... like, the numbers to drop like that quick, just from videos and stuff. And I'm going to make a video today. I don't even want to live stream. I tweeted out I was going to live stream, got like 2 or 3 likes on that tweet. So, I'm not going to live stream if the support isn't there. If the support isn't there in the videos, then it makes me butthurt. It makes me just want to like kind of just, I don't know. Like, all I know is, it's like every other comment, people are just screaming, stream, 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 stream. There's going to be comments on this video. People are going to be commenting. They're going to say, hey, like, when's the stream? Stream tomorrow, stream tomorrow, stream tomorrow. And it is so annoying. I understand I don't have a set schedule. I understand you guys want to see live streams. Trust me, I want to live stream too. But I want everything to be able to have the same support. In the YouTube comments, I want you guys to be able to support the video that I upload. If you guys want to tweet at me all day, tweet at me that when am I going to stream? Tweet, 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 tweet. Use Twitter to ask when I'm going to stream. Not the YouTube comment section, please. Don't dislike my uploads because, you know, it's not a Call of Duty live stream. I mean, you guys did do very well while I was up north. I mean, the Join Saw video was uploaded, like, after I left. It had 785 views and over 100 likes. That's insane. The Open Lobby Highlights was, like, kind of iffy. I mean, it still did pretty good for an Open Lobby Highlight. I mean, it was probably just average. But then my 4th of July video and my 4th of July vacation videos just did absolutely horrible. So that kind of made me upset, but at the same time... you know, I gotta start building a fan base where I can be able to upload multiple things. And I want to be able to upload multiple things, because Black Ops 2 isn't going to be huge forever. You know, other YouTubers are talking about this already, like the Red House. You know, they're talking about how they want to, you know, try to mix up the games, try to mix up what they do, incorporate vlogs, and, you know, everyone kills it in support for that. So I'm just, obviously, I am still in a newer stage with the channel. With the growth recently, it is all in a newer stage, so obviously it's going to take some time to be able to grow everything like this. Be able to upload vlogs every here and there while I'm out doing stuff on vacations, and then be able to stream the days where I'm just here chilling. But it is also a very, very crazy time for me, alright? It is already July 6th. Tomorrow is my brother's birthday. His birthday is on the 7th. Today, July 6th, is my grandma's birthday. July 10th, on Monday, is my birthday. Yeah, my birthday is in 3 days. It's already Thursday. My birthday's on Sunday. I'm celebrating it this weekend. Don't know how I'm going to celebrate it, really. I will do a birthday live stream for at least a couple hours. Not sure what I'll be playing. I probably won't even play anything. And when you guys expect a birthday live stream, it's going to be probably me sitting here talking in the chat and everyone wishing me happy birthday while I just chill and talk to everybody and see how everybody's been doing. You know, it's probably just going to be something chill like that. Now, I've just been super busy. This is a really busy week. Birthdays... like, I have family in town from Maryland. I don't want to not hang out with my family in Maryland. I like see them once a year, and they are my family. I love my family. Family always comes first, and I've just understand that I am super busy, and I'm sorry. Trust me, I want to put in as much as I can into this, and I am trying to put as much as I can into this, but also just understand I'm a very busy person right now. I mean, after my birthday, we're going to be back on the grind. I mean, even this weekend, I should be able to, you know, get some streams in there, too. I'm also trying to just live my life as well because, you know, 19, I'm turning 20. I'm trying to just, you know, enjoy my summer as well and understand I want you guys to enjoy your summer, too. I will always have daily content. I mean, there will be a day off every now and then. Like, I did take a day off, I think it was Monday. And then I think Tuesday, I did upload the 4th of July video, and so I was there with the videos. The goal isn't to have a stream every single day. The goal is basically just to have something every single day, whether it's a stream, whether it's a video in a stream, whether it's two videos in a stream, whether it's just a stream, whether it's just one video. As long as there's something, just one thing every day. That's my main goal. I don't expect everything to do the same as everything else. You know, it's just impossible. There's no way. Every YouTuber has videos that do really well, and then some videos that don't do as hot as the other one, which is understandable. I mean, unless you're PewDiePie, you're not averaging a million views every video. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna finish this rant. I mean, it's not really much of a rant. It's just me kind of expressing how I feel. My birthday's coming up. I wish I could be live streaming for my birthday, like, as my birthday progresses. I plan on doing that, like, live stream, whatever. It's like 5 days to my birthday. Another live stream, 4 days. 3 days, 2 days, and so on, live streaming every day while we count down to my birthday. But obviously, my birthday lands right before the 4th of July, or after the 4th of July. So with it being after the 4th of July, this huge holiday, it's been chaotic. But I understand, I really do miss a lot of you guys. I mean, I really do miss your comments. I love your comments. Like, there are a ton of comments that really do warm my heart. But obviously, with some YouTubers, they always look at the negative side. But, you know, I mean, there's not really a whole lot of a negative side other than the view count's not there. And, you know, some comments just aren't there, which is understandable. It happens every day. And I just wish that, you know, it was, you know, progressed a little bit. But at the same time, we are still small YouTube. You know, we do have a pretty decent sized community, and I'm very grateful for what we built. Trust me, not done yet. We're far from finished. I've said this many times, far from finished. Don't unsubscribe because this is another video, because we could just be streaming tomorrow. All right, I'm sorry, I'm just so busy recently, and, you know, trust me, well, the grind will be there again. And it's not that the grind's going to be there again, it's just, you know, we're going to continue to live stream and stuff. Obviously, the grind is still here. I'm still here. I've been recording for 20 minutes. I hit a shot already. The grind is here. I am still grinding, okay? But understand, it's not a daily stream, daily something, or daily live stream for like 10 hours, because that's like, it's just hard. All right, so now that we got that out of the way, we're here. We're all set up. Move my camera over. We're on Saw Lake, the gamer tag. Don't mess with my gamer tag, please, in my ranks. Trust me, I love you guys. I know you guys want to mess with my classes, whatever else. Let's just have a chill day today. Don't fuck with me. Let me get on tomorrow and have my classes again. But yeah, anyways, this weekend, drop some comments what you guys did. I know a lot of people wished me a happy 4th of July. If you guys did celebrate, let me know what you guys did. Lit fireworks yourself, went to the city fireworks, whatever. Those in the UK, just let me know what you guys have been up to. Because I know you guys don't celebrate the 4th. A lot of you guys did wish me a happy 4th of July, even though you guys don't really celebrate it. So just let me know what you guys were up to. I'm really interested. You know, it's been a while since I live stream and talked to you guys, and I'm really interested to see how everyone's doing. So let me know. Let me know how everyone's been. As you guys can see, I did get a lot of sunlight. And a lot of people did comment on my video I uploaded the other day about how I got so much sunlight. I mean, yeah, we are definitely not pale anymore, which is sick. I mean, I did get like a lot of color, which is amazing. I mean, it's a little bit of a farmer's tan. I do got to even it out. Like, my chest is definitely much whiter than everything else, because when I was jet skiing and kayaking, I did have like a life jacket on, so I have like a little tan around where my life jacket was. But nonetheless, still swagging out here. I mean, we're looking good. The hair, I didn't even gel my hair today. I don't even gel my hair anymore. It's probably been a solid couple weeks since I've even put gel in my hair, because honestly, it stays up after I take a shower. Take a shower, put it up, it stays up, and it's not really obviously like that straight or even. It's just, it's up, and that's all I really care about. Today I hopped on, and I was going to play a couple games of just like me warming up, playing some free-for-all. My friend Cameron actually stayed the night last night because I had a little bonfire. So while he was staying the night, we played a lot of Friday the 13th last night, and we just hung out. And so when I woke up, he was still like just kind of chilling. He was getting ready to play some Friday the 13th, and I was playing a couple games of free-for-all, and I ended up getting on a game on Raid, got to last, like, fairly quick, and I ended up hitting an insane shot with a ghost camel ballista, and it was so sick. I wasn't recording my reaction because I was gonna eventually live stream, but I actually didn't live stream, as you guys can tell today, because there was no Twitter actives, and I was kind of disappointed about that. But I hit this insane shot on Raid. It was a sick suicide with the ballista nonetheless. So please drop a like for the shot. I'm gonna play the shot right now. And I really wish I recorded my reaction for that shot, because I had a pretty chill reaction. Like, I like screamed for like a second, like I always scream like a little girl for whatever odd reason. So I screamed for like a split second, then I like I slid over so my friend could see it. I like gave him a fucking handshake. I was like, "Let's go, boy!" And I was like, I was pretty hype about it. I really wish I recorded the reaction because it was a pretty good reaction. I don't know what's up with my ballista today, but I've been getting a lot of hit markers. Other than that shot I hit, I've been just getting a ton of hit markers. I think the one thing that makes that shot so special is I never hit shots with a ballista. If you guys don't know, I usually just hit all my shots with DSRs unless I'm chilling in private match. Then I usually mix it up and use other stuff. But honestly, like, I don't usually try to run a ballista when I trick shot online. I think it was the one and only, like, ballista trick shot in class, too. And I just, like, I always, like, switch up my class every time I die. And so it was, like, it was in that rotation on my classes. So as I pulled it up, you know, I ended up hitting a shot with it, which was sweet. All right, guys, I'm just going to end the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Sorry, this video is a little bit more of a rant, but, you know, I hope you guys just kind of understand what I'm saying. I mean, a lot of people did, like, I asked if I could, like, stay another day on my vacation, and so many people were like, yeah, like, enjoy your vacation and stuff, but then it's like the numbers don't really show that I should have enjoyed my vacation that long, but oh well. I mean, honestly, I'm just living life and enjoying life. So anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, hit the like, subscribe if you haven't already, like I already said before. So you can subscribe to join the wave today. This should be your boy Lake, and I'll see y'all later. Peace out, everybody.